What's up, YouTube? It's Arturo with another episode of the Arturo Show. Today we're going to talk about colonization, mental colonization, white savior syndrome, neoliberalism, capitalism. So a bunch of destructive isms. This is my message to all these people that want to do, especially all these white people that want to do Teach for America or fucking Peace Corps, AmeriCorps. Like, fuck you, okay? Because you're still fucking part of the problem where all these people are like, oh, I feel so good today just because I did volunteer work and I worked for people that I won't even know and I won't even interact with and all that other shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, volunteerism. Okay. So, it's one thing to go pick up trash on the side of the fucking road. It's another thing to say, to go to another country and do volunteering or work, even working at some sort of food bank. Because you're still promoting imperialism. And yeah, and then also you got to be careful about who you're volunteering with. They're a Christian organization. They're probably gonna be homophobic and anti-Semitic. And when I say anti-Semitic, they're probably gonna want to proselytize everyone in their path. Another reason I'm very careful about who I volunteer with. And I don't really do volunteerism. I don't do much volunteering, especially in areas where most of the organizations are pretty much neo-imperialists. So that comes to another thing. All Christians are essentially white saviors, because they want you to convert to their bullshit, which ain't fucking happening with me. I'm Jewish. I'm proud of it. Ain't fucking happening with me. Actually, proselytizing is a form of imperialism and racism. And oppression. So, So, Christians are essentially white saviors already because they want to save people. It's bullshit, because they'll be like, maybe you need some of that saving. Bullshit. You know what you need, Christians? A fucking life. Okay? And then also they go do these fucking mission trips, whether it's in Chicago or in Cairo, and they go proselytize. They're like, yeah, but we do work and we build a house and yada yada. No, you're still part of imperialism. You're still perpetuating white savior syndrome. Or they'll go from fucking Minnesota to Alaska. One time I sat on a plane from Minneapolis to Anchorage with this dumbass missionary that was going to, I believe, Copper Center or Chitna. Somewhere that belongs to that, some part of the world that belongs to the Atna people, to do missionary work. I was like, oy vey. So, missionaries, and they say, oh, we're going to build a house, we're going to build a school, and then they're going to eat some of our American food. I'm like, oh, you stupid fucker. Quit exoticizing my friends. I was thinking, quit exoticizing my friends. So that's one of my issues with Christianity. And they'll always be like, they find something bad. I'm saying, oh, we'll pray for you. Shut the fuck up. No, you won't. First, you want to proselytize me and racially oppress me because I'm Jewish. And then you want to fucking pray for me? Shut the fuck up. So that's another issue I have. And even if you have good intentions, and you're like, oh, I'm going to go over to the Middle East and be on a Christian peacekeeping team, you're still part of imperialism. You're still colonizing it. You realize that, right? If you don't, better educate yourself.